हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सारा एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल स्मार्ट किड्स। फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्पीक फ्यू लाइंस ऑन सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन, हु वाज द ग्रेट टीचर एंड पॉलिटिशियन इन इंडिया। बाय दिस वीडियो आई विल मेक यू अवेयर ऑफ हिज स्ट्रगल एंड अचीवमेंट्स, सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। डॉक्टर सर्वपल्ली राधाकृष्णन was the second president and first vice president of India. He was born on 5th September 1888 in Tiruthani village in Tamil Nadu. He had his primary education at a Christian missionary institution, Lutheran Mission School. He completed his graduation and post-graduation from Madras Christian College. He married to Shivkamu Radhakrishnan in 1904. Dr. Radhakrishnan's first meeting with Mahatma Gandhiji was in 1915. In 1909, he started teaching philosophy at the Madras Presidency College as a junior lecturer. In 1973, he received the honor of the British Order of Merit. Dr. Radhakrishnan was also the Vice Chancellor of Banaras Hindu University from 1939 to 1948. He received Bharat Ratna Award in 1954. He was the first Vice President of India from 13th May 1952 to 12th May 1962. He became the second President of India on 14th May 1962. Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan, who was the great teacher himself, tried very hard to get the importance of teachers' rights. Due to his significant contribution, the birthday of Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan is celebrated on 5th September every year as Teachers' Day in India. He was died on 17th April 1975. Friends, I hope you like these few lines on Dr. Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan. If yes, then kindly give thumbs up to my video, share with your friends and do subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Happy Teachers Day to all. Bye-bye.